Cammy. You've been in there 15 minutes. It's time for bed.
Now you're all ready for school in the morning.
But Mommy, you didn't even try to check.
Not here, babe. He's not coming tonight.
You said that he is.
Cammy, nobody's gonna hurt you. There's no boogeyman in the world that could get you. I love you too much. I will always be here to protect you from anything and everything. I promise. Okay?
Sweetheart, I'm sorry. I'm sure he'll be home soon. You know he works late.
Am I bad?
Cammy, no. Why would you say such a thing?
Please stay with me tonight, Mommy.
I can't. I can't. Listen, he's not real. There's no such thing as the Mudman.
Go. He will. He'll come after me. You don't know, Mommy. You don't know.
You have to go to sleep now. You have school in the morning. Good night, Cammy. Sweet dreams.
Ha 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 ha. found him for you. Why don't you come down and get him? But I have something to show you.
What is it?
You know. Just don't tell.
Listen, Cameron. Boogeymen are not real. They do not exist. They're in your head. That means that if you're really seeing something, if something is really there, you've made it up. And you can end it. You can put a stop to it. Stand up for yourself. Stand up to him and put an end to it. It's time to get some sleep. You have to go to school in the morning, and I'm not going to care if you've stayed up all night. You're going, whether you like it or not.
Please don't make me go, Mommy. You don't know.
I don't know what?
I can't tell you.
Well, then maybe you can just go to sleep. I never said I was. Mommy's right. I'm not real. Except your dirty, rotten head!
What are you gonna do?
I'm going to eat you, Cammy. I'm going to eat you for the rest of your life. I'm going to gobble what you up until there's nothing left.
No, it's not fair. Why won't you go away? What can I do to make you go away?
There's only one way to get rid of me, Cammy. Do you know where Daddy keeps his gun?